75 days and counting, the day that television goes digital is coming. And if you have an older analog TV set, and if you also have a converter box, the question is, now what?
20 days just disappear like that. KBC 9's Chris Katz here to tell us how to hook up the box.
That was 75 days, 16 hours, 24 minutes.
Yeah,
oh,
they
got
down to that, don't they?
Yeah. And that's something. All right. All right. If the switch to digital still scares you, it's okay. If you're watching us on cable or satellite, you won't have to do a thing. But if you have a converter box for your older analog TV set,
don't sweat.
Don't sweat. Switching to digital is still easy. Take a look.
Without her TV, Bessie Painter says she would be lost.
I live alone, and when it's on, I feel like that I've got somebody here with me.
She has an old analog television set facing a digital switch next February 17th. She has a converter box to go digital.
How are you? It's good to see you.
But she doesn't know how to hook it up, so we brought our director of engineering to help her out.
You got your converter, you opened up the box, you read the directions. Did any of it make sense?
Not to me, it didn't.
Our chief engineer, Jerry Agresti, is about to make it simple.
And these converter boxes are fairly universal. You can buy a converter box and essentially hook it up to any sort of analog TV set that you might have?
Yes, they should. If you look on the back here of the converter box, there's two inputs, antenna in and TV out. So for this particular application, since I've taken out the cable, plug the cable that came with the box into TV out. It's just a straight plug-in like that.
Then, take the antenna cable out of the back of your television set and plug it into antenna in on the back of your converter box. Make sure that converter box is plugged into your outlet in the wall. And at this point, you're almost done.
The final step, of course, is don't forget to plug in the cable that comes from the converter box into the TV set. Or you won't have any,
here we go.
Any picture at all.
You got it all.
So your converter box is ready to go. After a few more moments to set up your remote control and scan for those digital channels, you've just gone digital. And with that, it's time to sit back and enjoy.
Much sharper, much clearer. Color is brighter.
Really brighter.
And the sound deeper, richer.
Just right.
Just right. Now, if you missed any of this, it's okay. We have it on our website right now at KNBC.com. In fact, look under news links. And if you use a rabbit ears type of antenna, our Jerry Agresti suggests spreading out the antenna leads as far apart as possible for best reception, even in a digital world. And the thing that's kind of neat about it is, you know, you would think that digital is all, you know, high-tech and complicated.
Right. Mm-hmm.
But, I mean, if you have a simple antenna, those rabbit ears, just set them far apart and it still works.
That is amazing.
Yeah.
It's pretty quick.
Yeah.
A lot easier than, you know, you anticipated.
And Bessie says it's better. Perfect.
That's all. That's there we go. It works.